What up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Bizmatic, and I'm back with another one for y'all. Look, this time around, we got Supertramp with Take the Long Way Home, man. Supertramp is fire, all right? And y'all already know, I got the lyrics up. Gotta have the lyrics up. Let's go ahead and listen. They always got good lyrics too. Yo, let me stop around there because that was a crazy build. Is that the harmonica? I know it's the harmonica and then two other sounds. But the fact that during that breakdown, they put the harmonica, those two up-pitched sounds, putting those three, I think it was like three different sounds. Putting those together is amazing. But I forgot how dope the lead singer of Supertramp was. If you know me, you know I'm a sucker for great vocals. I love the vocals. I love the vocals here. And again, thought-provoking lyrics, right? Thought-provoking lyrics. Let's speak on it. And then we could speak on the actual instrumentation, which is freaking fire too. So I want to read these lyrics. So you think you're a Romeo playing a part in a picture show. Well, take the long way home. And then take the long way home. Because you're the joke of the neighborhood. Why should you care why should you care if you're feeling good? Okay. Well, take the long way home. There are times that you feel you're part of the scenery. All the greenery is coming down. And then your wife seems to think you're part of the furniture. Oh, it's peculiar. Probably messed that up. She used to be so nice. That is such a... That is such a interesting way to say that somebody's walking all over you. Or somebody's just like... Somebody's basically like... Just don't give a shit about you, really. They're just like... Think about the furniture. You sit on it. You rough it up. You don't even appreciate the fact that it's there because it's been there for so long. It's just like, yeah, that's a couch. That's a rug. I don't think a rug is furniture, but you know. But that is so dope. That is fire. So basically, this guy think like this. To me, what I'm getting is this person who kind of have ambitions, but like to me, I always put things through my lens and my perspective. Like he's kind of like a. It seems like he's kind of like a dreamer, but people take him like a joke, you know. And you know they don't want him to feel good. They don't want him to do the things that you know he want to do. Because I say that because towards the end it says. So peculiar, when lonely days turn to lonely nights, you take a trip to the city lights and take the long way home. All right. You never see what you want to see, forever playing to the gallery. You take the long way home. When you're up on the stage, it's unbelievable, oh, unforgettable, how they adore you. But then your wife seems to think you're losing your sanity. Oh, calamity, is there no way out? Damn. So when he talks about stage, is he talking about like the world stage? Like when you actually come out of your shell and you're doing, man, I'm gonna have to listen to this song again and read these lyrics again because I'll be here all day trying to figure out what every word means. But to me, this song is about being ignored by the world and everything around you just seems to just not understand you and not get where you're trying to go or who you are becoming or how you see yourself. And it gets to the point where you don't want to be home, so you're taking the long way. You feel me? The world is showing you the gallery, which is the norm, but you in your head, you want something different, but you still conform in a way. So you take the long way home sometimes, you know, to you know. But let's go ahead and finish this, man. I'm talking too much. But yeah, of course, y'all know my favorite part is to try to talk about these lyrics, you know, just, you know, throw thoughts out there, and I want y'all to do the same in the comment section below. And a lot of the times, I'm wrong, guys. Y'all be thinking I care when y'all say that's not what it's about. I don't care. I just want to start the conversation, you feel me? And what I'm feeling for the first time listening to it. To me, that's my favorite part, honestly. But let's go ahead and listen. It's not the harmonica. It's that thing that goes, that, I don't know what the name of that is. Ha! For y'all that's gonna say, that's not a harmonica, blah, blah, blah. Y'all didn't watch the whole video, because at the end I figured out what it was. It's this thing. Oh, I might be wrong both ways, whatever. But instrumentation is fire. This would be considered progressive rock, right? This is prog rock, right? It has to be prog rock. Amazing, amazing. Supertramp is fire. You know what's crazy? You know there's a lot of bands that you just, when you hear the name, you just, all right. I don't know their music, but you know the band. I feel like in terms of like iconic, I feel like Supertramp is definitely underrated from the songs that I've heard. Maybe they only had one good album. Maybe they only had two good albums. Or maybe they didn't have no good albums. I don't know. I'm just going from based off what I heard. Like, I feel like they make very complex music. They make music that has a storyline. There's always a storyline. There's always a theme. You know, the instrumentation is never boring. It builds. It calms down when it needs to. There's a climax when we need one. It's just a whole variety of emotions that you go through. It's a roller coaster with them, and I like it, and everything comes together perfectly. So y'all let me know how you feel about this song in the comment section below, man. And what's next from Supertramp? Also, if you made it this far, please give the video a like, and also hit that subscribe button if you wilt. That would be dope. I would appreciate that. And yo, I'll see y'all in the next one, man. And guess what? You better be there. You know, sometimes you need to take the long way home. Clear your head.